Welcome back to another Battle of Cats video, and today I'm going to be playing Crazed Titan, but this level is highly RNG related based, because if you cannot win, because everything of yours is dead. But anyway, I'm gonna just try and now I can do it every Monday, which is tomorrow. Okay, and yeah, just let the 15 things attack the black gory K. And that is why this is a bad level. Because of that. Oh, crap. How many knockbacks does this guy have? Okay, bye-bye, like everything. Okay, good thing that Bahamut was activated a bit. Come on. Come on. Boom. There we go, I win. And I have finished it. I have gotten every single crazed thing in the game. Okay, I have gotten every single basic crazed cat in the game. I have gotten their true forms, but that's on my list now. But that doesn't matter. I still won. That's all that matters. Crazy enough to work. There we go. Two episodes in a row where I get a thing. Manic. Planet of the Maniacs. I am just scared about that one. I was looking over all of the things. But then I got the first one. Now I gotta get Little Neandum. And then it's something, and then something else, and something else, and something else, and something else. But I have one of them. And if see, I was using it. Gonna need to upgrade him more. But holy cow. He is going to be really fun. I now have every single crazed. Or at least what you consider crazed. Lumineos, Red Sky Morning, River Styx, Green's Coronation, Ruling Dead. And then it becomes event stuff. These two. And this one, which is a really good kit. I'm getting sidetracked though. Anyway, that of this episode. I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. Well, okay. It does say that I have Titan Maniac, actually. I'm not doing that until I get all the other Maniacs. Manics. So, anyway, goodbye. Goodbye.